Today's December 31st, 2018. Looks like 2018's not going to leave without making a statement, though. 3 inches of snow overnight, but now it's jumped up to about 35 degrees. Wind is blowing, and got some pretty good melting going on now. Snow melting off the roof. I feel like one of those weather guys chasing a hurricane.